Hey guys, it's me Rahul. Welcome to Project 101, in which I'm hoping to create a catalog of videos to clear all your basic tech doubts. In today's episode, we're gonna learn how to add words to the Android dictionary. So let's learn how to add words to the Android dictionary for typing shorthand or to avoid auto corrections. So to add words to the dictionary, the first thing that you want to know is that each keyboard has its own dictionary as well as your system-wide dictionary. So adding words to a third-party keyboard dictionary won't reflect in all other keyboards that you may use. But adding words to the system-wide dictionary reflects in all. Hope that made sense. To add a word to system dictionary, there should be a menu in your phone called Personal Dictionary. You could search for dictionary in the settings, or if you don't have a search feature inside settings, just go to your input settings and there should be a menu for dictionary. Once you get to this menu, you have two fields. The first one is for the word, and the second one is a shorthand for that word. So you could type HL for hello, like that. That's how you add words to the system-wide dictionary. To add words to only a third-party keyboard dictionary, you need to go into keyboard's dictionary settings and add it in the same way. You could open the keyboard settings for third-party keyboards from long press of the period key, or by going into phone's input settings, or by opening the third-party keyboard app on your phone. It all depends on how they implemented it. So that's been it. Goodbye.